We're here in Seattle. MLB The Show brings you the American League Division Series. It's the Houston Astros taking on the Seattle Mariners. First pitch coming your way next. All right, ready to get underway. Jose Altuve up to hit here. Ball to strike. And a foul ball. 1-2 now. Altuve waits. And it's even up.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And a 2-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The wind and the pitch. Sharp grounder. That's through for a base hit.
Gotta love the resiliency he showed in that at bat, battling with two strikes.
Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And
Altuve runs to third. On to France. No chance at the double play with the runner in motion. Now it's Alex Bregman. Runner at second here, one gone. And now a full count. Man at second. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Altuve around third. Throw is offline and he scores. And it's 1-0.
Mission accomplished there as he picks up the RBI to give him the lead. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Here's Jordan Alvarez. Next pitch just misses. 2-2. Next offering is foul back.
I think it's huge that they were able to score right away. You're playing on the road. Stakes are high. Energy in the ballpark. And you help to quiet that down a little bit.
Left-hand batter waits. Stays alive. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. And that one popped to short. Crawford settles underneath it. He makes the grab. Two away now. Now it's Yuli Gurriel.
He's got a nice, short, compact swing. Doesn't swing and miss a whole lot.
Kicks and deals. That's inside.
They've got him working a little harder in this first frame than he anticipated.
Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. High fly ball, right field. Brings it in, and that is that. Bottom of the first, and stepping in for the Mariners, Adam Frazier. Here's a 1-1. Right through there for a strike. And a pitch. That one missing inside. The wide to kick the pitch.
Three ball, two strikes.
On the ground, right side. Lays out, but he can't squeeze it. Gurriel sends it to first. One gone, bottom half of the first.
Good slider inside right there. Batter fighting to get there. Just rolled over it. Got the ground ball.
1-1 now. And a foul ball. Thank you.
open a little bit with that front shoulder, but was able to slow his bat down just enough to make contact with that pitch, keep the at-bat alive.
Swing and a tapper, and he grabs it foul. Next pitch in the dirt. Now 2-2. And now it's filled up. Good battle here. About to be the eighth pitch of the at bat. Out there to center. McCormick gets under it. Makes the grab for the second out. Two outs, bases empty. Here's Jesse Winker. He's someone that really beats up on right-handed pitching. The lefties, however, give him a little bit more trouble. This to center field. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that ends the inning. Back in Seattle, top of the second, leading off Kyle Tucker. Right-hander kicks, deals. And that's outside. 2-2. That one drilled left field. Can't get there. Base hit.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel any vibration in your hands whatsoever. Such a good feeling. Good piece of hitting going the other way with that pitch to beat the shift. You know, not a lot of guys are willing to do that, even with the shift on, because they're looking to pull the ball with authority. But it's a pretty easy hit if you want it.
And the right-hander deals. That one just misses.
Recognize that changeup right out of the hand. Just spit on it.
2-2. On the ground, two ball. Over to Frazier. And they get him easily at first. It's a double play. So next up for Houston, Jeremy Pena. Two down, nobody on. Swing and a miss. 1-2.
Threw that fastball right by him, slightly elevated. That's a confidence boost for this guy out there on the mound. See if he continues to climb the ladder.
Puts the squeeze on that one, and that'll end the inning. Bottom half of inning number two. Now batting Mitch Haniger. The 1-1. Just missed.
This hitter's looking for a fastball, but I'm not sure he's going to get one. Pitcher doesn't have to challenge him. If he feels better about his off-speed secondary stuff, then stay with it.
Swing and a miss. And that is strike two.
Well, and those hitters count sometimes can be a little too aggressive, and a good pitcher will play off of that. He's got to get a better pitch to hit.
Next offering way off the plate. And here it comes. Got him. And one away. Eugenio Suarez up to the plate now. One down, base is empty. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. 1-2 now. That one missed. foul ball. He stays alive.
2-2 now.
That one out to right. Tucker going back. Back some more. Tracks it down for the out. And there's two down. J.P. Crawford up next for the Mariners.
That's shortstop. J.P. Crawford.
And a ball and two strikes. Stays alive. And a 1-2 again. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. Out number three. Back at T-Mobile Park, out of the third inning, and stepping in for the Astros, Martin Maldonado. The 1-1. And that gets the top of the zone for a strike. Next offering is fouled back. And a 1-2. And that one fouled off. The 1-2. And that one upstairs.
Two balls, two strikes.
And the pitch. Haniger moving to his left. Makes the catch up against the wall in foul territory. Here's the former MVP, Jose Altuve. The 1-1. There's a strike.
One ball, two strikes.
Ground ball up the middle, and that's a base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at-bat after being down in the count, up against it with two strikes right there.
Really nice job staying up the middle with his approach. He didn't try to do too much with the pitch, just shot it through the infield.
Next offering is in for a strike. Swing and a line drive caught. Here's Alex Bregman. Singled and drove in a run his first time through. Two outs. And there's a ball. Altuve, the runner at first with two gone. A dive. He's got it. And welcome back. Bottom of the inning. This is Kyle Lewis. Righty delivers. Swing and a miss. It's a ball and two strikes. And a ball evens the count.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
The wind of the pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. And the righty deals. Just misses the mark outside the zone. Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Here's Jared Kelnick. Next one is off the play. 2-1. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two. The pitch. stays alive. The 2-2. And that one fouled off. 2-2 now. That's down and in.
Still just the second batter of the inning, and on the mound, he's already thrown 13 pitches. They got him working hard out there.
Right side, hard hit. Altuve handles it to first. Fine play in the hole for the out. Now it's Tom Murphy.
The catcher.
And a pitch. Swing and a miss. And a count 1-2. And now 2-2. The wind of the pitch. Out to short. It's in and out of his glove. But in time, nice job to stay with it to end the inning. As we go to the top of the fourth, here's a big power threat. Yordan Alvarez. Here's a 1-1. Swing and a high fly ball in the air left field. Pulls it in on the warning track. Here's Gurriel. He's kind of an outlier, especially when guys are consciously sacrificing contact to deliver power. Popped up, foul territory behind the plate. Murphy right there to make the grab. And there are two outs.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Left-hand hitter waits. Up the middle. Tosses to first. And it's a 1-2-3 inning. Welcome back. Bottom of the fourth, here's Adam Frazier. Here's a 1-1. And another ball. That one misses. Now 3-1.
Expect for that guy to come right at you with a fastball, something in the zone, because he does not want to allow the leadoff walk.
Left field, Brantley in position, makes the grab, one away. And now Ty France flied out his first time. The M's yet to pick up a hit here. So now 1-2.
Well, a come and get me fastball right there. He didn't look ready for the velocity. I think it'd be a mistake to throw him anything off speed right here.
Next offering misses. Yeah, that's ball two. Righty to the plate. In the air, right field, Tucker. Gliding as he moves to his left. Makes the grab, two down. Jesse Winker up next for the Mariners. Flied out to center in his first at bat. Next offering is down low. Here comes a pitch. On the ground to first, and it goes just foul. 2-2 now. just missed. Kicks and fires. Liner snagged at first. Back here at the ballpark, we go to the top of the fifth, and stepping in for the Astros, Chaz McCormick. Next one misses, and it's 2-1.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
The next pitch misses, and the count is 3-1. On the ground, Frazier over to pick it up. Whips it to first. One away here in the fifth. Now it's the shortstop, Jeremy Pena. 0-1 with a flyout. That hits the dirt, 3-1.
I got 3-1. Three balls, one.
The pitch.
Good looking fastball right there. Surprised he didn't take a rip at that. I think he got locked up a little bit.
Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Just missed his spot on the inside right there.
One gone, runner at first. Martin Maldonado up to hit. On the ground, right side. That's a base hit. Haniger to third. The tag out. So the Houston lineup turns over. Jose Altuve up next for the Astros. Swing and a miss. And it's 1-2. And down on strikes he goes. And that is that. We head to the bottom of the fifth. So now it's the Mariner cleanup hitter, Mitch Haniger. 1-1 down. Hard ground ball, base knock. No outs, runner at first. Now here is Eugenio Suarez.
With two strikes, may see some movement over there at first base, trying to stay out of a double play here.
Got him! One out. And now for Seattle, J.P. Crawford.
Definitely wants to stay out of the double play here. Ball on the ground in the infield. Should be an inning-ending double play.
The 1-1. Swing and a pop-up. Bregman is under it.
Well, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable that he missed it right there. And I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrated with himself until his next at-bat.
The 1-1. Lifted in the air right center field. Tucker puts the squeeze on that one, and that's the inning. Back in Seattle, here's Michael Brantley. And he couldn't come up with it.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
And now it's Alex Bregman. Two down. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Brantley gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Next one just misses. Full count now. maybe a two ball, five. Gets a glove on it in the hole, goes to second for one. How about that double play? Now it's Yordan Alvarez. The pitch. And that one missing low. The wind and the pitch. Off the mark there, and it's 3-2. The pitch. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. And he deals. And down on strikes. Third out. Bottom of the sixth inning. Now the left fielder, Jared Kelnick. And the pitch. Stays alive. And a 3-2. That one is absolutely belted. That's back there. Hauls it in on the warning track. So here's Murphy now.
The catcher, John Murphy.
Next pitch misses inside, and it's 2-1. And the right-hander deals. Swing and a ball lifted to center field. McCormick makes the catch. And that quickly, two away. And now here is Adam Frazier.
Adam Frazier.
And that one in the air center field. And there's a hit. And that extends the inning.
When you flare a ball out behind second base, it's really a tough spot for anyone to get to. And you're never trying to do that as a hitter. But when you do, I tell you what, you're yelling at it the entire way to get down.
And the batter now, Ty France. Next pitch has popped up. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. That is the inning. New inning getting started. And stepping in for the Astros, Yuli Gurriel. Kicks and deals. To the left side, but it is well foul. Here's the 2-2. Up the middle. Gathers and throws to first. One up, one down. Here's Kyle Tucker.
Well, just about to hit that century mark. 100 pitches for this game.
Up the middle. On to first. And Tucker is retired. Two outs, base is empty. And now, Chaz McCormick. The 1-1. And it's fouled away. 1-2 now. Down to the dirt, swing and a miss. That completes the strikeout, inning over. And welcome back. Now, Jesse Winker.
Well, these fans definitely want to get involved in the game. All it's going to take is to get the leadoff man or even a base runner on.
Now next pitch is outside.
And you get to this part of the order, yeah, there's some pop there, but more likely there's some base hits. So very important to be patient. Let the pitcher walk you, if he will.
That one in for a strike, 2-2.
Everyone here understands just how quickly things could change.
Next one is off the plate, and it's 3-2. And a pitch. This one drilled right center field. That one heading for the fence and gone. His second home run of the series, and we are all tied up. It's tied at one. So a new pitcher out of the bullpen for the Astros, Phil Maton. He has a great slider with tons of movement. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Mitch Haniger.
Really good piece of hitting last time, going to the opposite field.
Chases that one out of the zone, and he's down on strikes for the second time today. Eugenio Suarez up to hit now. Strike two.
Well, that's that slurve right there. He threw it extremely well. Talk about just a ton of break. So tough to get that barrel to.
Next pitch has popped up. Bregman under it. He's got it. There's two away. J.P. Crawford gets a chance to hit.
Shortstop, J.P. Crawford.
Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. Tucker makes the catch, and that'll do it. So out of the bullpen for the Mariners, Sergio Romo.
Number 54. Sergio Romo.
Back at T-Mobile Park, we go to the eighth, and stepping in for the Astros, Jeremy Peña. In the air, out towards left center. Lewis racing over to make the catch. Martin Maldonado up next for the Astros. This is a guy who is very highly regarded defensively. Fun to watch him control stuff behind the plate. Good game caller, good at framing, but it's that big arm that really stands out.
Yeah, and because he's got the big arm, he pays attention to the running game and is sure to manage it.
The 1-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Next pitch misses way outside.
Well, with both starters out of the game, this quickly becomes a bullpen game, and this is something we see more and more in the game today, especially in the postseason.
Next offering down low and in the dirt. The pitch. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four. Jose Altuve up next for the Astros. At the belt and fires. And that one almost got him. Righty delivers. Got him swinging. Two down. Now Michael Brantley steps in. Two gone. The possible go-ahead run at first. Out towards left center. And they get Brantley for the out. And that'll do it. Oh, here we go. Pedro Baez.
The human rain delay. He's sped up this year, though.
On to the bottom of the eighth. Here's the center fielder, Kyle Lewis. Right-hander kicks, deals. Liner, base hit. And that's going to roll to the wall. Brantley with a quick throw back in. And the potential go-ahead run stops at second base.
All over that one right there. Off the bat, it was headed for the gap all the way. And as a hitter, you love seeing those as you take your first couple of steps out of the box. You know you've got some real estate to run on. And such a good feeling. Nice liner into the gap right there.
Got him looking. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away. One out. The go-ahead run is at second. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, they didn't give him anything to hit, and now with runners on first and second, they've set up a double play opportunity, so not a terrible result.
Two on, one out. Pitch misses there. 2-1.
Well, Boog, if you're that base runner at second base, you want to be quiet out there. Not bouncing around, not distracting your teammate, the hitter. Make sure that he can clearly focus on that pitcher and that release point.
And that'll load the bases.
Well, that sets up a really big at bat in this game. These are the moments when everyone in the stadium gets really locked in.
So bases loaded with one away. And now the first baseman, Ty France. Right-handed reliever. Swing and a high fly ball. That one out towards left center field. Way back there. And it hits the fence. One run is in. Pena with a relay home. Safe at the plate. And they take a two-run lead.
Well, they call that an advantage count for a reason. You're so much more likely to get something you can handle. Anytime you smoke a ball off the wall, you kind of think about what it could have been. But obviously, you have to be happy with that result.
New pitcher on here, Rafael Montero. Tough situation for him with a couple of runners in scoring position. So now here's the DH, Jesse Winker. And the righty deals. And now 2-1. And a pitch. On the ground, right side. Steps on first for the out. Next to hit, Mitch Haniger.
And this is a big opportunity for him to pick up his teammate right here.
And a pitch. Haniger checks his swing. Now an appeal to first. And he held back, according to Dave Lawrence. Two-one pitch is in there, and the count is even.
Kind of goes without saying, but stranding these two runners in scoring position right here, it feels like it's a must if they stand a chance to win this game.
Frazier at third, France at second with two gone. Haniger swings, drives one. Well struck. Way back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. Mitch Haniger sends it out. And they boost their lead. It's 6-1.
Knew what pitch he wanted to hit. Spit on some other pitches in this at bat. Was very patient, and it paid off.
So two away with nobody on. Now the third baseman, Eugenio Suarez. Next offering is in for a strike. The wide to kick the pitch. Stays alive. On the ground to the left. Fires across the diamond, and that is the inning. New pitcher now, Eric Swanson. And he's got a nice lead to work with. Welcome back. Here's the third baseman, Alex Bregman. The wind of the pitch.
Looking to get something going. This is the guy you want at the plate. He's been great for this team. He is a professional hitter.
Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. And it hits the base of the wall. The relay throw in there. That's a double.
Well, that was one of those high percentage advantage counts where batting averages are just so much higher.
Absolutely blasted that one into the gap,
but just didn't have quite enough to clear the wall out there. Maybe a little more elevation under it and it carries over, but that's a swing you'll be happy with every time.
And here is your Don Alvarez. And a swing and a miss, and one gone. Yuli Gurriel comes up to hit. Siggy, he's got a history of coming through into big spots. I know I like to talk about, I'm not sure whether clutch actually exists, but you look at the numbers, and this guy always seems to deliver in those spots. Runner leads away at second. Out to short. Whips it across. And just one out remaining for Houston. And next to hit for Houston, Kyle Tucker. Two outs and one in scoring position. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Down to their final strike. The other way, and that'll do it.
These guys obviously needed to win this game. Down two games to none in the series. You go down 3-0, guys start packing their bags. They know that they're headed home. But they came out, focused on the task at hand, got the job done, a win in the next game. All of a sudden, we've got a new series.
So, Singy, as the numbers show, a great performance on the mound in this one.
Absolutely, and that really set the tone from the beginning. A fantastic effort.
6-1 is your final here today. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.